Developing news, an investigation is underway after an inmate died at the Williamsburg County Detention Center. Officials say they found an inmate unresponsive around 5:30 Saturday morning. Deputies and EMS performed life-saving measures, but were unsuccessful. Now the South Carolina Law Enforcement Division is investigating the death. Officials have not identified the inmate. We will keep you updated as new information comes in.